What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video, guys. So today is the day where I think after a long time I'm gonna miss a film. The film starts at 2:40, the ads and stuff, and then probably the film will start at 2:55-3. I'm with Basam, and it's 3 right now, and we're almost close by, and we're going to watch Saaho. Now the reason why I'm coming to watch this film on the first day, I'll cross on that. So the reason why I'm coming for this film is because they have said that this film is the biggest action film from Bollywood in 2019, and it stars Prabhas, Bahubali actor. So you know the hype is really huge around this film. They have put in 350 crores rupee in the film, so you know how big this film is going to be. So this is a crazy project, and they have said that they haven't saved any money to compromise in the VFX. So I'm expecting like really good VFX out of this film, and nothing looks too fake. I've seen literally for a few action sequences of 2 minutes and 1.5 minutes, they have literally put 15 crores for only 2 minute shots. So I'm sorry, I'm breathing heavily because we're running towards the theater. I do not want to miss the beginning, like you never know where they explain the story. The only place where we got the seats for the film, literally everywhere from Dubai, Sharjah, Ras Al Khaimah Lane, every single hall was filled and booked, from the IMAXs to the standards to the VIPs and stuff. So finally, luckily we got the seats. I booked it like at night 12 or something. Alright guys, so right now we both are done watching the film Saaho, and the first thing that I want to tell you people is that if you're a diehard Prabhas fan, this film is probably the best film you're gonna see in 2019 for you. So if you're a diehard Prabhas fan and you love all of his films and literally love his dialogue delivery, his style, the comedy and stuff, this film is definitely for you. You will love this film from the starting to the end, because it's all about how Prabhas is the king in the entire film. So for the story revolves around a thing called the black box. It's a search, and everyone's running around for this thing called the black box because it's a key for treasure that you will find out in the trailer as well. I won't spoil any twists and turns for you in the film, but definitely there are some twists and turns which I would say that, you know, anyone who's planning to go and watch the film, don't spoil it for them, because then it just becomes too predictable and you might get tired sitting in the film for a long time. Now talking about the action sequences in the film, there are certain scenes, like the scene what I was talking before watching the film, the scene before the interval is a car chase scene, and the cars they've used in it isn't so great. And plus there was a scene which Basam also told me about the car. The thing that he told me about was that Neil Nathan Mukesh is going to sit in a car, and that car was BMW 5 series. Yeah. But then as soon as the star car starts moving, it becomes into a 3 series. The reason 3 series are more cheaper than the 5 series. Yeah. So, and they had to use it for an action scene. So basically they had to cause destruction to the car. So they saved money in that. But they did it in a very clever way. If you're very sharp and you definitely know, you can figure out from any angle, you will get to know about the car. And plus there's a car that Prabhas is driving that you'll see in the trailer as well. That car is also not a famous car, like they just, you know, created a body kit and stuff and they made it up.
And the noise was like...
Yeah, and the noises of some other car and stuff. So yeah, that scene, that sequence also, and nothing was clear in that sequence. Like if it's a car chase sequence, show the shots clearly, show what's the movement, create excitement, but then everything was just in a blur. So like, you know, that action sequence wasn't so engaging. Towards the end, the story just became too much, like there was too much in the film. Everything, they tried to just push it into the film. There were different locations just for the trailer to become more attractive. Like, you know, what happens in a trailer is that if there are many variations in a shot, a person cannot figure out what is happening, what is going to happen in the trailer, and might feel that the film is a good film. So they end up going and watching it. They try to just push in too many different locations and too many shots of different angles, and there was just too much of action involved in it. So at one point it just got too slowed down. So talking about the first half of the film, the first half of the film is filled with a little bit of comedy and a little bit of story while introducing the characters and stuff, and towards the interval it comes with a change, and after the interval the story moves on to a more intense form, and it indulges more of the story and the action and stuff, and then it gets a little slow before the climax. And the climax is the reason why I increased my rating, because before the ending it just became too much to deal with, too many characters and stuff. Like, you know, everyone's just showing that we are winning and we are winning, and then the entire thing just started losing out of the film. The entire fun of the film just started going down a bit, but then the climax and the main ending, what it was, the few scenes you will be definitely able to know, like, you know, you'll figure it out what happens next. The storyline and the screenplay is nothing so super, but then the climax is definitely, it's a good climax. Now, talking about the biggest action film of 2019, War is also coming out in 1 month on October 2nd. But then I'm waiting for War, and then only I can say that, you know, which I feel is will be the biggest action film of 2019 as of now. Prabhas's acting is insane. Like, whatever he does is good. The dialogue delivery, and the best part about this entire film is the voice. His voice in the film, his voice in the theater is so good. It's so clear. It's so heavy and clear at the same time. So that's what makes it so good as well. And then the background music, the car chases and the gunshots and everything, like the sound system that they have done throughout the film, the sound designing and the sound department of the film has done a great job. And the songs as well, the songs are decent, maybe one or two songs are nice, otherwise the beat drops are nice of the songs, otherwise there's nothing so great in the songs as well. Slow songs are also, I didn't find them good personally. But then that's what I have to say. Shradha Kapoor also did a decent job, like how much she was supposed to do. It doesn't look overacting and stuff. She did a decent work in the film, and all the other actors as well. There are many Malayalam actors, like big Malayalam actors such as. So there's Lal as well in this film, a very famous Malayalam actor. So he has done a great job as well. So the main characters in the film, they've used some from the Telugu industry, some from the Malayalam industry, and some from Bollywood as well. So they all have done a great job as acting as villains, and there are side roles as well who act as villains, and their makeup is done literally so good that you feel that these people can, you know, they can provide serious damage to someone. The look and the shape and the sizes of the people, the build is so good. So the makeup part and the costume design has done a good job. So all around the film, the story is okay and the climax is good, but then I didn't like it a lot as what I was expecting it from being a very nice. And the VFX as well, VFX department just, you know, it just went down at sometimes. Like they tried to create this Waji city, and the Waji city, the entire thing of that place is like, you know, a mix of Dubai and Abu Dhabi. So they mixed all buildings around and they created the CGI thing. Some scenes are CGI, some scenes which are not CGI are shot entirely in Abu Dhabi. So a mixture of that was like, you know, the CGI, they spent so much money on it, it could have been much better. And then, you know, some scenes just remind you of Race 3, Salman Khan's Race 3, like, you know, how it was overdone. But then Prabhas fans, definitely they like it. And, you know, it's all about the creating the mass and the hero entry. So if you go on the first day, you'll hear whistles and howls throughout the hall. And the entire cinema will love the action-packed scenes. But then I personally didn't engage in it too much. But then, yeah, it was a okay experience for me. So I would go with this film for 2 stars out of 5, and yeah, that's my opinion. I've told you whatever I feel about the film. If you can wait for some more days, War is coming out, and I feel that film will be a really good action-packed film. If you enjoyed this movie review, and if you want to watch more movie reviews, vlogs, videos, etc., don't forget to subscribe to the channel, thumbs this video up, and share it to all your friends and family. So yeah, that's it for me. Stay kind, stay polite, stay humble, and stay golden. Peace.